again. Day three of Last Epoch. And yeah, this last video, we just got our Voidite unlocked. We didn't really get to play anything. So let's get into it. I'm excited for. What is this? Greetings. Got a quest. Yeah.
I cannot do that.
I cannot commence acts of violence right here. Getting close. Not close enough. Oh, it's poison. All right, don't hit those because those things are poison. Nothing useful. Just keep coming. Down or die. Oh, do I need? Oh, they keep. Okay, so they actually keep spawning from these things. I do need to kill them. I wonder if I could have just farmed that for XP. Like there's gonna be a lot of poison. Increased poison damage. Probably get out of here. I don't think I'm getting anything from that, so I can't just farm enemies. I would. Definitely would. I guess they wanted to die. All right. Oh, okay. We're gonna go up north. Is that the right way to go? Maybe we're not gonna go that way. We haven't been over here yet, so. A lot of these things. That sucks. I just like leveled up right in front of them. Yeah, I'll take that. What is that? Is something I can actually use though? Please don't be for another class. I'm gonna be so mad. I know the one I have has more armor, but why not? Why not put it on the higher rarity? You know? What a stupid little fucking wasp. Hornet. There's more. I should keep going this way. Finish this out. Let's go. Where did y'all come from? Stand down or
had a philosophy. The void transcends reality, and by embracing it, so could they. After all, this world was gone. If they devoted themselves to despair, would it welcome them? A form of hope. Desperate, worthless in the end.
Void is gonna be sick. I can already tell you, Void is gonna be my. It's gonna. I'm gonna keep Void. The AoE on that is stupid, man. Just Yeah, this class just got even stupider. Stupid good. Oh yeah, it's one. What the hell? Take that. Y'all really want to do this? Ooh, thanks for the follow. Oh shit. I don't know, I kind of got to pay attention, but thanks for the follow. There's been a few times I was like, oh, I'm not going to die. And they sound no, I'm fucking dead. And that's some shit. It's out of nowhere. But I'm not doing too bad. What's up? But I'm not doing too bad so far. How's it going, Jones? How's it going? Oh, so what the this game game's gonna piss me off. I enjoy this game, but it's so fucking laggy sometimes. Let me do that. I have no clue what I'm doing. I've never played Baldur's Gate 3. I want to play it, but I'm not really a fan of like turn-based games. But you know, everyone said it's good, so maybe I should give it a chance. But I'm really enjoying this game. If you like like Diablo 4, Path to Exile, stuff like that, you'll enjoy this game. I honestly find this game way more enjoyable than Diablo 4 personally. The build crafting in this game is, it's already ridiculous. All right. I'm still trying to figure out the crafting system in this game. If this game fucking stops lagging. So what if I want to do that? Oh, okay. That's what you do. You get the materials and you have to transform to this. Okay. So I'm gonna item. What is going on with this game? Fuck me. Stop. Don't worry about who I am. I'm here to save you. Go on. What are we doing? Oh, so those are things. Okay. What do we got to destroy him? I'm guessing. That's pretty cool. I have like a little echo. All right, what are we doing now? Over there. Oh. We're about to face a boss. Don't just. Is that? Boss. I'm good on that. What you doing? Easy. Easy peasy. Didn't want. I had to do a lot better than that. What's this? A boss? Easy. Okay. You wanna give me something good? No.
Stand down or die.
You know, get off me. Alright, catch me if you can, suckers. He thought I was gonna die there. Actually, I thought I was gonna die there for a second. Got a time travel. I'm a time traveler. Hesmer wielding beast. What's going on here? That kind of hurt. Do I need to destroy these things? Easy. We got a little hairy here and there, but pretty much just easy.
After eons alone, three again become one. On the precipice of a broken world, there is hope.
Hey, go turn this into him, then we're gonna call it a night. This is gonna be, I'm gonna have to really cut this, well, almost 2 hours and 30 minutes. We're gonna have to cut this video down for YouTube.
I believe we have ascension, they weep the eat, seek out the outcast queen, leader of the living rebels, and show her the epoch. The rest will be up to you.
All right, that's chapter 4 done in the books. I mean, that's chapter 3 done in the books. We just got to chapter 4. So, with that said, leave a like, subscribe, blah, 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 all that YouTuber stuff, blah, 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 whatever. But like I always say at the end of the videos, have a good day or night whenever you're watching this. Peace.